See, now I can't find Bubbles. I don't know where she is. She could be anywhere. I checked half the place already. So, place your bets. But I don't have a bet because I have no idea. She's so tiny, she's a little tiny baby, that you just don't know until you find her. Where are you, little baby? Don't worry, she's here. She's here. She's too tiny to go anywhere. You just never know where she is. And she moves around. Oh, this is so uncomfortable. Usually, she likes a place that's sort of wet. Sort of wet, you know what I'm saying? Don't do this. She was under there. Alright, you. I want to know. You want to eat this fish? She's never eaten in front of me. I've never seen her eat once. But she always eats. Or someone eats your fish. Look, fish. What do you think? Delicious? Or what? I just wanted to know what's there, if nothing else. I won't look, okay? If I don't look, you eat. It's kind of a big fish for her, but, you know, the idea is that it'd be the size of that girth. So, you know, it's a little bit wide on the top, but it'd be okay. I take no pleasure in watching any animal die. I don't like watching things like this, but I do feel good when they eat and poop, just knowing they're healthy. But it sucks, man. But I did not invent carnivorism. But, you know, it's just terribly sad. You know, what do these animals do to deserve this? Nothing. You know, I got these poor little mice over here. What did they do? You know, to be envenomated and suffer like that is terrible. Anyway, not much of a show here anyway. And we got my little Indian cobra taking a bath. She's in there. Where are you? You got... Oh. Okay. So, she's going to eat once I get out of here, I guarantee you. You can almost hear she's hooting a little bit, you know. They are cobras. They're true cobras. They're just a little different. As they hang out by the water. She's very nice. Easy to handle. Let's see. Are you going to be nice today? Are you going to be nice today? Yeah, you're always nice. She's a good girl. See, a little hooting, but nothing. I'll try. Eat your fish. Eat your fish, grow, be healthy. She always eats. Just not in public. So, if you're looking forward to that, I'm sorry. We don't get to see it, see? But she'll be back when we're not looking.